Natural gas long-term forecast for the week of October 7th, FXEmpire.com. Nat gas markets fell during a majority of the week and, as you can see, formed a shooting star. That being the case, we feel that this market is going to end up finally breaking down and on a break of the lows, which is basically 345. We're comfortable getting short of this market as we should head down to 325 and then eventually $3. As far as selling is concerned, we just don't have that scenario right now.